After a grown man came out of nowhere to steal a ball that was thrown to this little girl, Nationals outfielder Joey Meneses realized what happened, went into the locker room between innings, signed a new ball, and chefed up a quick handwritten letter that was delivered to the young fan the very next inning.